Hello. Welcome to 4D Dig. Windows cannot access the specified device is a critical error when we launch the Fortnite OG. It causes you to not be able to open the Fortnite properly. So in today's video, I will introduce how to fix this error. Before start, I invite you to subscribe our channel and you won't miss other videos. Method 1. Run Epic Game as admin and change Fortnite client's settings. To do the part 1, we need to find the Epic Game launcher file. First, type Epic Game in the search bar and open the file location. Find the shortcut of the launcher. Right-click on it and open file location. Now, we get the Epic Game launcher file. Right-click on it. Select Properties and click Compatibility. Check Run this program as an administrator, click Apply, and OK. Let's start the part 2. To find the location of Fortnite EXE files, you can open the Epic Game Launcher. Click the three dots under the Fortnite. Select Manage, click the folder icon to open the install location. Then look at the folder. Click Fortnite Game, Binaries, and Win64. There will be four EXE files in the same Fortnite icon. We will change the compatibility settings for both of them. Right-click the first file and choose Properties. Click Compatibility. Check Run this program in compatibility mode 4 and select Windows 8. Then, check Disable Full Screen Optimizations. Leave Run this program as an administrator unchecked. Apply the change and click OK. Finally, do the same steps for rest of the EXE files. I will speed up the process. And you can check if you can properly launch the game. Method 2, allow the full control for Fortnite EXE files. In this method, we will repeat the way we found the Fortnite EXE files in Method 1. The following steps are tedious, but please stay focused. Right-click the file and choose Properties. Select Security and look at the group or user's names. Click Edit and check Allow Full Control and Apply. You need to do this for all names. Then, repeat the same steps for other EXE files with the same icon. I will speed up the process. Now, you can launch Fortnite again. Method 3, delete the cache file. This method requires to delete the Fortnite and Epic Game Launcher cache files. Press Win key and R key and type percent local app data percent and press Enter. Now we need to delete the cache folders, Epic ML Launcher, Fortnite Game, Unreal Engine Launcher. Be careful, don't delete the wrong folders. Now, you can check if the error still exists or not. If you unfortunately delete the wrong files, or for other scenarios, like accidentally delete or format the hard drive, I truly recommend 4D Dig Data Recovery to you. 4D Dig Data Recovery is a professional software that can scan your computer and find out the lost data. Download and install 4D Dig Data Recovery. Launch it, and you will see the homepage. Now, select the location and scan it. Select the types you want to scan. 4D Dig starts to scan and find all possible data from the drive. Once you find the file, select it, click Recover, and save it to a different location. Now, your files are back to your computer again. All right. I hope Windows cannot access the specific device error for Fortnite OG get fixed. If you found it helpful, please give us a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe us. See you guys in the next video.